A police standoff. It is now moving into its fifth hour in Bethlehem Township, Northampton County. Authorities say that a suspect is barricaded inside of a home on the 1500 block of Dennis Street. Officers were first called to this location about 1:30 for reports of shots fired. No officers have been injured. Police are asking residents now in that area to shelter in place.